It's Mallory's.
Hi.
How many workshops have you attended?
This is my third one.
This is her third workshop.
All year, guys.
She is now a professional dancer. You are making your living dancing, correct?
Yeah, it's pretty amazing. A lot's changed in the past 6 months even, so it's really amazing.
Just look at her energy. Look at her skill. Look at her look. She really is presenting herself well. She's got a lot to present, and she's presenting it well, and I see a bright future for you, of course.
Thank you so much. It's funny because the first workshop I came to, a lot of the style is all about layers, layers, layers. And Grover pointed out when we were watching an audition with Brian Friedman that this girl had such a clean look. It was very hip and funky, but it was still clean. So you could see the movement that she was doing. And I really learned a lot and took away, like, every audition I went to, I was like, don't layer too much because they want to see your body, which Grover really brought to my attention at the first workshop.
Yes, and let's check out what she is wearing today at the beginning of the day. Socks. Tennis shoes, of course, the comfortable kind.
Yeah, Converse, had them for like 3 years.
Yeah, there you go. You don't have to go like spend $1 billion on tennis shoes. Just find a comfortable kind. She's wearing shorts. There's not a lot of people here today wearing shorts. It shows off her body, which she has a beautiful body, but also is slightly different.
So. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm always all about bike shorts. Keep it funky on the top for me, but always keep it nice. I was blessed with good legs, so I like to show them off a little.
Feature your assets.
Exactly. Exactly.
And color choices. Do you just choose bright colors, or is this your personal love?
It depends on the audition and the job and everything, but for today, I definitely was like something bright. I love blue. I love pink, so I went with that. I try to stay away from white, and I try to stay away from black on top, just because for me, I'm pretty pale. Can kind of wash me out or make me look even paler than usual. So I go for what suits me best. Yeah. You know, that's what it's all about, taking your style and interpreting it and still making yourself look good and presentable.
How do you feel about makeup?
Makeup, I always go really clean. Honestly, all I have on is like light eyeshadow and mascara, because the casting directors, choreographers can look at you and kind of tweak you and know without covering too much, you know what I mean? I like to keep it clean, and I look really young to begin with, and I like to go with that. So
finally, hair down or up?
Depending on the audition, but I usually like to go with down. The first workshop I wore it up, Mikey came in and said, girls, rip your hair down, and my hair was like frizz all out to here. So from then on, I've always worn it down, because I was like, I can always pull it up without it looking sloppy, but it's hard to bring it down without all like the kinks in your like, oh no, run to the bathroom. So yeah. I definitely go with down to begin with.
Okay. That's always been a hard one for me. I mean, beyond, I mean, you sweat and it's down and it's in your face, but also your face and everybody's face is one of the most important and beautiful parts of dancing. So sometimes I feel like wearing my hair down keeps people from seeing the most beautiful part of my dancing.
Yeah, definitely. I agree. And at first it's hard to get used to because you're sweating and it's like, sticking to your face, and you're like, what? I can't see what's going on. But I just learned that a lot of choreographers have also told me that, you know, it's good to have it down, which is why I have the bangs now, so that it's not just the whole hair coming forward, it's just the bangs in my face, which is nice. So it depends on you, it depends on the audition, it depends on the job. So just use kind of common sense and, you know, what you feel is best.
Thank you, Mallory.
No problem. Thank you so much.
Have a great day.